And they're still moving? Damn, so Josh is dead too. Oh my gosh, this is not going how I planned. Matt, what's up, buddy? Just kidding, I don't think I'd like you. Nice boots. Did your boyfriend buy those for you? Let's see if we can keep this one alive, eh? He still has no idea.
What caused that cave in?
What was that? Which
way? Oh, I shouldn't have had him run. Matt's dead, I'm sorry. Oh crap. Damn it. Damn it. Come on. No! Okay, now I got it. Never mind, no, I don't. Right, let's try again.
Come on.
There we go. Why does she walk all like weirdly?
Worse if we stay out here. Come on.
And the lights, the switches don't even move.
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
Doubt it. Okay, so Josh is dead. So the only people left are Emily, Chris, Sam, and Mike. Damn, dude. And Matt. Matt, too. How many people did we let die? I think Josh dies. Where are you going? I think Josh dies no matter what. Maybe. I don't know. So, yeah, we let two people die.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it. Go, go, go!
Oh, my God!
Run!
Oh, shit!
Oh,
gosh. Well, Mike and Emily are dead.
We have visual. The main structure is completely destroyed. Over. Hold on. I'm seeing something. It looks like there are survivors. Let's pick them up.
Well, guys, that was Until Dawn. I know for sure that there is a way to complete the game without having anybody die. I'm probably going to try that, and then I'm going to try to kill everybody. Emily, yes. They're all dead. Yeah, it was disappointing how I finished, because I thought I was going to for sure be able to have everybody live. Yeah. Anyways, guys, this has been Video Gamester. I will hit you guys with another walkthrough in a little bit,
I don't know how to describe
and I see you guys later.
You said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die. I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
I thought we were close. After his sisters disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine. Why did you hit Josh?
He was acting like a maniac, and I had to stop him.
I thought you said he was tied up.
Yeah, but... Okay, all right. Okay. I know it looks bad. But you don't understand. He was trying to fuck with our heads. Where's M? Have you found M?
Yes, we have.
What? Where? Where is she?
Sir?
I need to talk to her.
She was in the lodge.
What do you mean? What do you mean she was in the lodge?
In the fire. We recovered her body.
No. No, she can't be. Oh, God. Oh, fuck no.
Why are you crying? She sucks.
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move. But I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mine, Sam?
I've seen what's down there, and I'd give anything to unsee it.